If you're making a will, you need two witnesses to make a valid will. But please make sure that those two witnesses are not people who are going to get anything under your will. Because if you do, they will not get what they are entitled to.